Hey, Mom.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, I just want to call you and let you know that we're leaving the house to go to some water park for, like, 2 nights.
In a little cafe, just the other side.
Dude, look at that army, dude. See that army haircut? Dude, stop.
Huh? Is this a hotel room?
No! We're staying at a steakhouse.
I can't. Alright, so this is a tour of our hotel room. We have a closet. Okay. Alright, this is the bathroom. Okay, this is our... This is our jacuzzi. I didn't know it was a jacuzzi until like 5 seconds ago. This is our toilet. Towels. That's a security camera, but it looks like a hair dryer. So you can see our naked butt. We have this coffee maker for making coffee. This is our microwave. This is the freezer. This is our fridge. This is our living room. This is the main bedroom. This is another closet. So what the frick, dude? Oh my god.
Hey, little sister, Micah. Little sister.
Dude, don't hit the camera. This is our porch. It's a little.
Very good, is she?
Is it on?
Of course.
I can make a beat out of this.
I actually have a bag of refried beans.
No, go back.
Hey, Michael?
Yeah?
I'm stuck.
You're stuck?
I'm stuck.
You're stuck. What are you thinking about?
I actually just broke up with my girlfriend last week.
Sorry about that.
Oh, and I was hoping maybe you could
replace
me? Come to my room tonight just to like talk it out.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know what, man? It was recording.
Oh, no, I was kidding. Yeah, no, it was a joke.
Okay, alright, good. Someone wasn't paying attention.
Stop. Hey.
Hey, what? It's gonna be my butthole tonight after you guys.
Why would you say that, bro? I don't want to know that.
Mm.
Oh, God.
Man, it's hot in here.
Yeah. What happens when you leave a car out here? It gets hot eventually, especially in the daytime.
Smartass. Want to play any music?
Oh, yeah.
Give me the beat, boys. Free my soul. I wanna get lost.
lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Hey, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
So soggy. It's like a motel.
Yeah, because it's a water park place.
So you can cut that
out. Oh, yeah, you could.
Did you wash your hands?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Are my hands wet?
No.
Okay.
Man, it is hot in here.
Like I said, when a car sits outside in the sun, it is common for it to get hot, man.
No, it's not common.
It is common.
It is
common.
It's not common.
It happens every time.
That's
every
exactly,
car in the
that's
world.
Why it's not common.
Look at these guys.
Also, that looks
kind of
fun.
Should we go
rent those? Good morning, sun. How are you? Skies above. Jeep's great to be alive and well.
Oh my god. So basically, we have to get parking on our car. But you only forgot to put the sticker on it, so he's coming back now.
Look at that run, man.
He's obviously a terrible runner. Jeez, dude. Okay, we can finally go eat. Probably not.
Good. It's back. Oh, fire's really good.
I'm just kidding. I'm gonna go with this.
I think it's like just not. Didn't even cut this again.
We're back from the town. My camera died. I got this dope shirt. It's pretty dope, I think. He's got the Jordan 1s. And Mickey Mouse, the Supreme in the back. Isn't that so annoying when people do that?
Well, you just did it, so...
God, Ethan, that's the joke.
Hey.
What?
I thought you were about to touch me. I don't like getting touched, especially by you.
Dude, I've seen this on TikTok before, where you put this, and I can't do this with two hands.
You can't do it with two hands, boy.
Right.
So guys, the lights just turned off.
Oh, this is so stupid.
stupid.
You're the one who bought a fake Supreme shirt to look cool.
Dude, you just said the shirt was cool, bro.
No, it's not. It's not cool when you don't make it cool.
They taught me what capping meant. It's like you are lying.
You were the one that told me to get this shirt because you said my clothes were dirty and gross. I was like, you know what? I think I'll buy a shirt.
Bro, that was the longest piss I've ever heard in my entire life.
Thank you for listening to me. I didn't know you were into that kind of stuff that much, you know?
We are going to the store to grab an HDMI adapter for my computer so we can watch a movie. Dude, why is it so hot in here?
It has everything but on her. Miles away from here, but 30
at that
miles
point
away
we might as
here.
Well just go to a Walgreens. I look such a dork with this camera. What's up, everybody?
It has. It actually has what we need.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Wait. Yeah, that's it right there.
The close the door.
Why is it so hot in here?
Give us a call at 800-815-4.
I think the sun's out.
Oh yeah.
Hello, Micah's 7.5 viewers.
It's so hot in here, dude.
Yeah, it's pretty warm.
Then how did you get in that door then? It's like a scene in the office. Dude, thank goodness they have this corner here.
Dude, thank God that they have that there.
I know, right?
Ow! Like, why is everyone here? Well, now you ruined it. You like goes to everyone else. And true bloggers
always lie.
Yeah.
That's actually so true. Actually, except for Casey Neistat. Casey Neistat, if you're watching this, I love you.
You won't fall if we leave it.
It might fall.
If you fix it and it falls off, we're screwed.
Yes, and like slow motion falling.
Because I'm gay. We have the movie.
It doesn't fit. I'm kidding.
Dude. Bro, was that Yui? Oh my god. Oh my god. You scared the out of me. Ta-da! See, we had to get this. See, next to that, which goes into the TV. Bro. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is gonna be a good wall, bro.
I know. Thanks to me.
Yeah. I got some wet footage on the water slides.
Oh my god.
Joking. So what?
You can't show the movie in the vlog, otherwise you can get a
copyright.
No.
Boy.
I just watched 2 Jurassic Park movies. I'm going to bed. Are we gonna go back to the gift shop so you can get that girl's bath?
No.
It's fine. There's a Swiss Army knife. About it.
I ain't drinking that.
It was a brand new sock right out of the box. I literally just pulled it out of the box and stuck it in. But I made coffee out of a sock.
More of a water person.
But I made coffee out of a sock.
Try it.
Fine.
A sock, you know?
No.
Probably doesn't even taste like it. It's pretty strong. Just tastes like black coffee.
Out here. He's a fake vlogger.
Alright.
He's got his hat backwards. He's got a blue shirt.
Actually, it's a sweatshirt.
But why'd you,
Let's go. Oh, no need to poke me.
Why'd you go for that? Penguin?
That was good. But just not good enough, I guess. So we're trying to go into town and give away this thing of ice cream because we have an hour-long road trip and it's starting to melt and it's just going to be melted by the time we get back, so.
Well, I have to go.
Oh my god, damn it.
Sir, would you like a thing of ice cream? We don't need it. We're going on a road trip. We need to throw it away. Okay. sir, do you want this ice cream?
Don't.
Do any of you guys want some ice cream? No?
Damn it.
Excuse me, man? Man? You want some ice cream? It's used. We didn't use it. We just scooped a little bit out. Well, ma'am. Oops. Ma'am, do you want some ice cream?
Oh my god.
I have to edit this video and I'm dead tired, so goodbye.